ladies and gentlemen, I want to take this opportunity to invite the victims such that we hear firsthand from them. And I will begin with the tortured victims. That will be led by Rebecca. Let us have the word from the tortured victims. Rebecca. Thank you.
Yes, the only one I want to be.
So she is going to show you, she is willing, confident to show you what Museveni did to her. Just going from there so that they can see you. This was done to her by General Yoweri Kaguta Museveni and his cronies. So this is her leg now.
Mucharo yoba mukuba masasa gamukusoko okogolo bono wode ayambala kuguru oko nabyo byatoka ku 18 November.
Remember, we had a few who were shot. Yeah, there's this gentleman also who was tortured. Abuchi Yaka. Yeah. This one has no eye. You can see. These are not accidents. This is torture from the military. This gentleman has no eye. This is General Yoweri Kaguta Museveni. Their expertise is in torture.
We were mukuba sasa eliamwita wali kutu neriso nerifirao bamukuba simatuka
beda
ayogera lulugwala oba
mbamvonolere. She wants to express herself very well, so let's give her an opportunity to speak her local language, and then Habib here, Asega, will translate.
She sends you greetings. I come from Elebu. My name is Zubeda. I had my boyfriend.
So, who is there? 2020,
I got this injury in December 2020 during presidential campaign. On Thursday. It was not mine, but they were targeting President His Excellency Robert Chagulan Center. Because they failed to target the president, so she was given 2 bullets. She was shot twice. So I was taken to police station in Elebu, but nobody mind about me. Police did nothing. Instead, it was local community that collected monies, made contribution to take her to the hospital in Lacho, Nguru.
So most of the carrying an arabati take mass for a lack of the one seat, well then Martani, there are work of information also magazine, that's it. Muga, and the woman was to be to Mubala, who
everyone was hearing, handling me, the doctors, nobody was bothering until when the information came from the CID offices in Guru, that's when she was treated. So I'm asking the government, is it okay for Uganda to grow without people, or you want people to govern? Yeah, because that you shoot your people, you kill your people, and you torture your people that you want to govern. And when you take it, is taken to the hospital, nobody's mining, no treatment. Now, what type of government want to rule grasses, want to rule no people?
Naye mbene mwagabi nyimba tebitegeka mwagala nzivunule kade mwevunule mu manyete nyina omugaso.
But I've lost my leg. She's beating those who
died.
I would like to thank His Excellency Robert Chakulani and the entire Nook family for supporting me since I got this problem. And indeed, you've been supporting me. And out of my four children, indeed, my firstborn is going to school. I thank you very much. She will not really say that she's not grateful. She's so grateful about the support. She said that ever since she was born, she had never reached Kampala, but also in Nairobi, she thanks the leadership of National Platform that also she has reached such places, has got experiences. And she also prays for the president that may God really open your way and you help Ugandans go through, go out of this such kind of problem. But her worry is that the president and National Platform play very smooth and clean politics, but the regime is turning our name bad, calling us sorts of names and tarnishing us and even steal our votes. She's worried what is going to happen because she wants to see Uganda free from all this suffering. Thank you very much. Let me have this introduce themselves. Thank you.
Salam alaikum. Amani aram shamu gure kashi. Zambi ni dogo yuko, bomba ni nienga, ucharubati kati kumbi. Zoe mu yafuna kufule, ku alukawa kwa presidenti, ni mfamu elizo. nze saba president akwatireko kuba nali makanika wayingiriza okumazzi nakanika yingiriza okumazzi nga mwenfune ejjamba neteeka mu nsawo nensomesaako abaana bange naye nafuna obuvune kikyalaba bulungi kati kyensaba mukwatirako nange kuba sikyala bulungi n'ekirala okujja poliisi twalemesebwa okulonda poliisi nengiremesa okulonda ndiwatiwenaaipopawandimalemesa kukitundu kyange nimbagamba kalona kasoba ennaku muka bbiri nimbagamba nga timulonze kibiina kya pulezidenti kyagula tewali wanakulonda obamala kuleeta poliisi balonda emirundi emeka naye nga nze mbalemeseza omuntu ngogu baali bagala kubba mulu olw'ensonga buli kimu kyonna bakikozesa mububbi ne mugira akalulu ne muwa omuntu yatulima empiiri ku mugongo n'aba nga anywa munyimwembe nga tatulabirira kitege ntiddemuko kale okwagala okuwogera olw'ensonga sitera kukozesa kibigaabo byange naye nga nze ndi mugumu okulwana naawe oba batukutulako bigere wabatudda tuliwamu
nobale nyo nobalira eddala iweyemerera jasibegere mainamu
amanya ekibakiya amu awonawo eddala banyongerako kamba kuleeta so tuleese wano kusabira baki abaakwa nyokwabo abaakuna olulumi nabakuzima bali tugenda kamuli nokumanyi obeera n'omugenyi olina omulaga essanyu yayazze agenda kamuli atuka okutambula naye tulina okumulaga essanyu owazze tuli basanyu twasogera poliisi so twasogera ku ofiisi zaffe malosaba buliigi singule akusobya kuyingira buliigi kubanga akatuka mu buliigi enkoko nezivuga abamu katonda bagona nati abaasobola bagenda abaasobola bakola ki kusimba nabo wuyo tugenda kwekamuli tutuka buwoyo netusanga lodigoloka ngatugendawa kamuli batugamba wekamuli yalina okusala wano oba obudde lugazi mukono kulike kukola ki nayina endagamuntu yange amini kadi yange yaboda ngeri wano lako nagamba obudde ekoma tusatukole ki nayinako abosi bange babiri kumulala kansala omulala yali teya nibavaako bangamba kyusa kati nengamba kwande kakyuse biki naye ate bano bendi bagenda otunala babega gyemuva so nga imean convoy etuuse nali wali distance yali mpanvu nnyo nakoma otegeera awo ndambika okukaaba bawulamulugu
the max aipresent father the max visible and you will have an opportunity to see the max on the head
kati netandika okulajana nengamba kansala wakubyesitasi naye kasikyalaba okwogera njogera naye ngaokulasi kyakola ki nembeera ngaakuba mu lunya nga amanyi gajja kumubbiraga amalala nsoma nembeera omu nampita akwako olagawa nembagamba siraba ki gyendaga naye obondaba ddoboozi bweri jangu ngenda okugirawo ente ndaba abamawulire bangamba yokera buli kimu kibaddewo naye nga akamunguluze mungi
Oli eyagimuguza n'agirona ku poliisi kubanga baakolagana ne poliisi.